level and what I'm at to aim level. Today we're playing some more LEGO Star Wars to complete the saga. So, chapters 5 and 6. Here we go. Episode 3. I've again turned off the music. I only needed it for chapter 1, so. Apparently, when we get to it, those guys, which were clones, originally they were going to be. Oh, so, oh my god, that was some lag. First of all, I forgot to turn any sheets on. Ocean jungle fertilizer, toad F star. Do we have any others? I thought we did. That must be really annoying. Vehicle smart bomb we can purchase, but I can purchase beep beep and silhouettes and chupac. Okay, so I don't have as many as I thought I did. Whatever. Okay. So the clones did dress up as Jedi at one point, but they cut that out still. So like, they made this. When they made this level in the game. Oh god. When they made this level in the game. Fuck. Wow. When I made this level in the game, that's how the build was at the time, so. Right, so I wanna try and get as many studs as I can. Oh my god, look, there's a minikit! I mean, that might be the first time I've ever stumbled across a minikit in this game, as in like by accident. Other times I've googled it. Yeah, okay. Now, there's a mini kit up there, but you need Jar Jar for it, so. Whatever, we're not going to collect every single little mini stud, because that would take too long. The final level, I don't know. I may put into this video, or I might put into its own video, because it might take me a bit long. It might take me a bit longer to complete that. It depends. I don't have an editing software on my computer, which is what I'm recording this on. Otherwise, I just record them as two separate things and then put them together afterwards, but I can't do that. Kill him. There we go. Now I believe. Oh, yeah, that's true. It'd be cool if you could, you know, like use the force to trick them into opening that door. Unfortunately, that's not what you're supposed to do. I don't know if you're supposed to do that. I never knew whether you're meant to do that or not, whether it's just for fun. Does give you studs though, which do disappear very quickly in this game compared to, you know. Which way are you supposed to, maybe you are supposed to go this way. Why can't I figure out where I'm supposed to go? Why can't I remember? I literally played this a couple of days ago. Maybe there's a different way from down here. You must go to the right hand side then, so you do have to go up these stairs. Yeah. In this game they go flying a lot more than they do in games now. I would have been able to collect a lot more studs in newer games. Two studs and a mini kit. Wrath of Dam. It doesn't matter that I lost studs, I'm not bothered. I'd rather get the mini kit. I never even knew you could go in there. I'm going to assume that you need to stack these up. Climb on them. Ah, come on! I want to get this mini kit. Yeah, I never even knew that this section was even here. Ever. Which is a shame, really, because it would be a cool section. So you're supposed to go... not even this way, it's basically not down those stairs. You're meant to go this way. I just assumed that this was the only way that you could go. Already got the light on. Alright, this is where you have to do stuff, but it's not. Come on! Man of Force. That's not possible, but unfortunately, we need Jar Jar Binks to jump that high, so we're not gonna have it again. Are you kidding? That one coin just isn't grabbable. There we go. That's the end of the level already? Oh my god. Okay, can we? No. Right, that's the end of the level already. Wow, that is a very quick level. Quick, grab the stuff before the cutscene starts. That's rubbish, but oh well. I mean, we're almost done here. It's taking us very long, but... That's a shame. Okay, so let's continue the story then for the final part in episode 3. And that'll be the end of the prequel era. And I'll be on to the original trilogy. I was about to say sequel era, but that's not right, because that's in the next. I'm only playing this game in anticipation and sort of nostalgia for when the new LEGO Star Wars, Star Wars Saga comes out. There's a lot of times where you can fail in this mission, which I think is a bit stupid, but I don't really understand why that happens. Alright, we made it. Like 20 seconds. That was quick. Start from the beginning, which I think is a bit lame. they don't have like a fail mode in Well, I don't care that I failed that because I wanted to get the mini kit. I knew that I couldn't get it. We did that in probably record timing, way quicker than I expected. Episode 3 complete. Took us less than 20 minutes. Which I'm quite surprised by, but whatever. Finished story. You don't even know it. How does that happen? So was Anakin unconscious that whole time until he suddenly becomes Darth Vader and then he's conscious again? Skip the credits. 19% exactly. That's brilliant. Now, if all they had done, all they had to this game was to just beat the campaign, then we'd be exactly 50% right now. Whereas now that there's going to be 9 episodes, in the next one it won't be equal. So you can't have 5 and 5. It'll be 4. It'll be 5 and 4. Or 4 and then 5, if it was in that same way, because the LEGO games are much better, then it's not really the same. But if you did enjoy today's episode, pretty short, but whatever, then make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Definitely subscribe to my channel, because there is some great stuff coming up soon. Soon as in between now and like February. So yeah. Make sure you press the bell as well. I never seem to say that in any of my videos. So make sure you subscribe and press the notification. There is now different options for the bell. It's been out for probably a couple of months, but I'm going to acknowledge it in my video now. So there's different versions, there's full notifications and there's half notifications. So what the half notification do, as far as I know, is they will notify you if you've been watching the videos regularly, but if you stop watching the videos, sometimes they won't notify you because YouTube will think, oh, you've stopped watching those videos, so you don't care anymore. So make sure it's on full notifications so that no matter what happens, you get all of my videos as soon as they come out. So thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.